Shall we look again at this first one, Jerry? Kipper's Book of Opposites. Let's see what this is. Let's see what this is, Jerry. Look, who's that? Who's that?
Kipper?
Kipper. Who's that?
Kipper! Kipper!
Okay. Let's see what this is. Out.
Kipper!
And in. Oh, that's the end of the book. Let's go. Let's look here. Happy, what's he got?
Huge
balloon. And look, he's sad.
Kipper.
Kipper. Let's look. Up. And
mouse.
Down. Mouse, yes, that's a mouse with a long fluffy tail. Mouse. Also known as a squirrel. Oh, what's this?
Kipper.
Kipper. Is he slow?
Kipper.
Look, what's that? What's that?
Mouse.
Mouse! Very good! That's mouse. Look at this! What's he got there? He's got a long stick.
Kipper!
And he's got a short stick. Let's look here. Big! What does he have, Jerry?
Bear.
Bear! He's got a bear!
Betty, Jerry actually knows 500 words, but 250 of them are Kipper.
Kipper!
Kipper?
We should buy him a kipper. It'll put him off for life. They're pretty smelly.
Let's look at this. What are these? What are these?
Kipper's Book of Colors.
Look what we've got here.